As here's your starting lineup, William Byron and Kyle Busch will be on the front row, along with rookie Austin Cindric and Kevin Harvick. So we have Chase Elliott and Austin Dillon, along with Ryan Blaney and Brad Keselowski. Next up, we have Denny Hammer Hamlin and rookie Todd Gilliland. Then we have Ricky Stenhouse Jr. and Kyle Larson. Next up, we have rookie Justin Haley and Hubba Bubba Wallace. And that Jones boy, Eric Jones and Daniel Hemric. Next up, we have Michael McDowell and Alex Bowman. Then we have Christopher Bell and Joey LeGiggles. Next up, we have Chris Buescher and Eric Almirola. We have Kurt Busch and Martin Truex Jr. Next up, we have Tyler Reddick and Chase Briscoe, Corey LaJoy, and Ross Watermelon Man Chastain. Next up, we have rookie Harrison Burton and Cold Custard. And then we have Ryan Preece and Daniel Suarez. Next up, we have Garrett Smithley and Ty Dillon. And we have Timmy Hill and Cody Ware. And finally, rounding out the field today is Ty Walker and David Reagan. As let's go racing here at Daytona. Green flag in the air. William Byron gets a good jump. But here comes Kyle Busch. No lines given a budge. As William Byron right now in the lead. But here comes Kyle Busch. Kyle Busch will take the lead. But here comes William Byron. As finally the Kyle Busch gets an advantage. But here comes Austin Dillon in a late lap number one. As Austin Dillon continues to lead. As we go on board with Kyle Busch. Dillon leads. Keselowski's second. As there goes Austin Dillon now on the back straightaway. Here comes Brad Keselowski. Todd Gilliland with the push. Keselowski up front. Here comes Todd Gilliland now to the lead. Oh, here comes Austin Dillon. They make contact. Larson, oh, he got contact. Bowman, big wreck. He's on fire. And the big one strikes at Daytona. Big wreck as we are under red flag after a huge wreck to bring out the yellow flag, which now brings out the red flag. Kyle Larson was the leader at the time, but made. There was huge contact there. Austin Dillon looked like he made contact with the 38 of Todd Gilliland's. I can't tell who else was in there. I think maybe the 16 was in there too. That was right above there. I know the 6 was there too. But man, was that huge contact. Dillon ended up leading the lap, but Larson took the lead before the yellow flag came out. But man, heavy damage to some race cars there. As Alex Bowman made huge contact into the pit road walls. There is Alex Bowman's car getting loaded into the hauler. Huge damage. You can just see some damage on the side of that car. A huge chunk of the front end was taken out of that 48 machine. As tons of cars were involved in this one. I mean, man oh man. This is one of the biggest wrecks we've seen here in NCCS. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. I mean, Alex Bowman took a huge lick into that inside wall on pit road. I hope some of those pit members were okay, as they looked like it went into Kyle Larson's pit stall. So I hope they're okay. There's a damage also to the 99 of Daniel Suarez. Heavy damage to the 99 Camping World Chevrolet Camaro of Daniel Suarez. He will be out of the race as well. As man oh man, did he have a fast race car indeed, but just a victim of the wreck. As just hate to see that heavy damage to those two cars, as nobody will be able to continue that was involved in this wreck. As let's head down to Parker Kligerman, as Parker Kligerman's on with Alex Bowman coming out of the Enfield Care Center. Parker, where do you got?
As I'm here with Alex Bowman after he came out here at the Enfield Care Center. Alex, how are you feeling after that hard hit into the inside wall on the front straightaway? Man, that was a hard hit, and well, it was sad that we hit the wall. We had a fast Ally Best Friends Chevy Camaro, and we were in contention. We probably could have won, and well, it was sad that our race ended like that. Can you tell us how that race ended? I mean, that wreck ended up happening with you ended up being in that inside wall. Well, it looked like the two car came up behind me and was trying to push me on that inside lane and pushed me too hard into the on the front straightaway and spun me out and caused a massive crash and ending my day, putting me into the inside wall. Well, it's good to see you. Okay, Alex. Thank you.
As we go onto pit road here, Larson leads us into pit road as he goes Fury into his pit stall here for the first time as he's going to lose a tire. Byron's going to hit it. As Larson's going to be first off, though, but he'll have to serve a penalty as he'll have to go to the back of the field as there's Kyle Larson in the back of the field right by Timmy Hill. As thank God he's only got he's got the 2 wins already as it won't hurt him in points. As green flag back in the air, we're back underway. Austin Dillon gets a good jump as he's got a big contact. Byron loses a wheel! As William Byron loses a wheel, as brings out the second caution of the afternoon here at Daytona, as William Byron will lose a wheel, and this is the second problem already for Hendrick Motorsports losing a wheel. Let's get to the replay. As you just see, just comes off the car. So it's just slow-mo here. Just comes off. I mean, this might be a suspension for the crew chief, maybe. As just back in another replay. Let's go green. What, Austin Dillon, another good jump here. And here comes Brad Keselowski. As the bottom line looks good here. As Austin Dillon continues. Here comes Chase Elliott. Chase Elliott to the lead here at Daytona. As here comes Austin Dillon, but Chase Elliott leads. Here they come. One lap to go. Sponsored by Credit One. Elliott leads. Oh, we got a wreck. Logano upside down and Elliott wins. As they call the race official, Chase Elliott wins at the Daytona National Raceway. As this is the second win of the season. As he will have a lot of momentum, it looks like, going into the Daytona Road Course, the first playoff race next week. But Chase Elliott gets his second win of the year. As there's the replay of the wreck, Logano goes upside down. There's the slow-mo here. Big impact there for Austin Dillon and Joey Logano. Tons of cars involved. As one last look at the wreck here. As look at Tyler Reddick celebrating here as he is 1 point to the good. So Tyler Reddick will make it into the NCCS playoffs. As here is your final playoff standings. Chase Elliott, Kyle Larson, both had 2 wins. William Byron, Bubba Wallace, Justin Haley, Harrison Burton, Cole Custer, all with 1 win. Alex Bowman, plus 109, Kyle Busch, plus 76, Logano, plus 59, Truex, plus 50, plus 44, Kurt Busch, plus 26, Bell, plus 24, Hamlin, plus 20, Briscoe, plus 13, and Reddick, plus 1. As next week, we head to the Daytona Road Course for the Celsius Lift Fit 225, our first race of the playoffs.